Okay, lift up your arm gently, though. Try not to hurt yourself. Ah, I know it does, but it's okay. My arm feels much better. Yeah, I think it was just skinned it, though. I got a little flesh wound. Hey, guys. We gotta find Randy soon. Yeah, I know. Yeah, let's go soon. Okay, let's gear up. Because I want to go kill him now. Sending that person here to come and kill me. Let's kick his butt. Yeah. Let's go kill him. Hey guys, let's go to the store. I think we have enough skill points to buy a car. Okay. Yeah, let's go buy one. Yep, that's the car. Yeah, that's the one. Yep. Woo-wee. Yep, that's a nice car. Okay, let's get it. Let's go and let's kill. Okay guys, let's wait for the car. 5 hours later. Finally, there's a car. How long have we been waiting? 5 hours. Wow. Oh, let's get it and let's go kill that piece of crap. Let's go. Put the gun down. I won't hurt you. I promise I won't. Please. Let me go with you. I really need to find a place. Fine, you can come with us. Dang! Let's go. Strange feeling. And that's where it came from. Achoo! Screw off, dog. Everybody jump and get to cover. Yes, sir. Pull up, then just unload on them, okay? Okay. Crap. My dookie. I'll kill this loser. Time to get ready. Shield. Guys, everybody, we gotta shoot at him. Got it! At the same time. 3, 2, 1. Can't believe it. We won. I can't believe he's dead. Let's bury him. Yes. 5 sad hours later, he was murdered by these raiders. We didn't even know his name. He died a hero, helping us reach our goal to where we just killed Randy. He will be remembered and not forgotten. He was mighty. He was strong. He fought in the battle. And here we remember him for all he did for us. As we place his gun, and we respect him. We pray to hope that he goes to a better place, to where he's living free with his family. We will remember him.
5 hours later.
Back in the old times, once again. We were strong. We were tough. Now we're even more.
Hey guys, it's the end of this video, and I just wanted to remember to tell you guys to remember to stay mighty. And that one guy, I decided to give him his name. His name is Johnson, or Johnny for short. Bye guys.